This man has the most famous treasures in all time. Tutankhamun, also known as King Tut, was an Egyptian pharaoh who lived during the 18th dynasty, from around 1341 BC to 1323 BC. Tutankhamun became pharaoh at the age of 9. Some of the most famous treasures from Tutankhamun's tomb include his gold mask, which is now housed in the Egyptian Museum in Cairo.